Yeah, I think that for those who can, obviously with interest rates where they are, it's going to be wealthier buyers, higher income buyers that are participating in the market. But I think the weakness in consumer sentiment, high interest rates, it's going to slow down growth in Sydney and Melbourne. So there could be more of a buyer's market in those cities in particular.